guys, if you've seen this video up here, just want to let you know, I sucked at drawing on foam, but I'm pretty good at it now. But little young me. Yeah. Anyways, oh, here's my cat. Hey, Ella. Anyways, yeah. Been kinda sick, so I did kinda didn't go to school yesterday, but Mom had to tell me I had to go, but I'm here to show you how better I gotten. Well, I used to, like, use an app called Ibis Paint, and I'm so bad at explaining things. But I actually traced it. I traced to make it look good. But what you saw in that very first video, I was showing you what I did on Ibis Paint. That was, I think, a couple years ago or a year ago. I don't really remember. But I did some better ones. I'm going to show you guys right now if you want to see them. If you don't, just skip this video. It doesn't even matter to me. Anyways, here they are. All of it. I only had two that I wanted to show you since it's almost my bedtime, and I hope you like it. Anyways, bye guys. Make sure to subscribe, that like button. I know this isn't gonna get many likes, but it's not like I care or anything, but I do care about my subscribers and my followers on TikTok. Go check that out. What if we got your wolf one? Because I'm bad at making accounts. That's all I can think of. Whatever. But anyways, have a good day, night, evening. Well, wherever you live. I mean, here it's like probably 7 o'clock something. I mean, it is almost my bedtime. Anyways, bye guys. I'll see you guys next time. Which I think I'm making a gotcha video. Oh yeah, if you're wondering, yes, I am wearing headphones since I'm so used to it. It's a habit. But anyways, bye guys. Have a good day or good day, night, or evening, or morning. Anyways, bye. How many times did I even say that? Well, this is just turning into a kid annoying. Sorry if I'm annoying you, but anyways, bye.